If this works, it's gonna be the most useful life hack. This frother uses two AA batteries, but let's say I ran out of batteries, I didn't have any more AAs, and I only had AAAs. You're supposed to be able to fill in the gaps with foil. Crumple it up, stick it in like this, just until it reaches the top where this metal guy is supposed to conduct the electricity or whatever batteries do. Let's see if it works. Oh my gosh. 10 out of 10.